So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
She's smart, correct.
Try to keep up.
Everything. Okay, here we go.
Come, Ranger.
Okay, I forgot the controls. Back at it.
We must move quickly.
I really like this game as it shows.
There's no telling how many
buttons every time what to do. Sent.
They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Don't stop to fight!
We must get them.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for this. Amazing. Oh, that was fast. Spidey gonna be comes into his main destroy. Back at it. There she go.
Why?
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
The ring wraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
As we're not losing our ring again.
That is the forest of Carnon, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors. Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. The archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Yeah, for sure. What the... Shit.
Did you hear?
There we go, he's there now.
Wonder what happened.
could I just... another arrow in our quiver.
We need to take all of the arrows.
Train hard, you'll fight hard. And then maybe we can conquer a Gondorian city.
Nobody hears something. So we need one more.
They cannot resist my ring.
Why?
Let us test our warriors.
Right.
We keep on defeating, or orcs are defeating.
Follow my will. Bring light.
Start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors.
Okay, so this is just the basics.
We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
Amazing thing. Okay, we're gonna start the violent nature. Let's see what we got in this.
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No, 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 no!
I take it this is the work of Kanan. This is the forest of Kanan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Kanan.
You have no idea.
What is she? The carols? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in.
Yes, she is drawing us in.
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fire! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Kanan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
So,
well, that wasn't there before.
Changent and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
I think we have to fight until we get defeated.
The world, Kanan!
Who do you call to?
Okay, so I just have to do a headshot of this. How? We were running so fast. There we go. But this thing is like, how should we fight this monster? How do I know where to go? Leaving the area. So where are we supposed to go? Keep on attacking us. Where should we go? And we're dead. I know this is gonna happen. Because we are leaving the area, we left that area. That's a big mistake I do. We can't fight him with this. This is the thing that kill us. Dead. How did he get hurt? Keep on attacking us. How we managed to get it? This thing smashes us every time. This is the last time I'm gonna try this. That fire, we can dodge that thing. Green fire. Hell of a thing. Final chance.
There we go.
No notification about this thing. When he gonna pop out from this? Finally. Oh no.
I take it this is also nature.
In all its fury, can you tell it to stop? One does not reason with the wind.
Fire to trees, your ash will feed. We burn with you, and return will we. Tomb, spanned sky and sea. We all die together.
Okay, let this thing come. Let this thing come. Finally, we take this thing down. Let's see what we gotta do now.
Well, it seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
This thing is complex.
unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth, cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Torglord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we, a fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon. Death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gol. Roth and deal with this Balrog.
Okay guys, this is pretty much it. We're gonna play the next part in the next part of this video. Thank you so much for watching.